Chuchu Manthu's Jar of Toffees. This story is written by Aditi Rao and all the drawings or illustrations are done by Krishna Bala Shenoy. Chuchu Manthu, look! Chuchu Manthu turns to where Preet is pointing. She quickly eats up the chips on his plate. He falls for this trick every time. Chuchu is the pet name Preet has given him. Manthu means big uncle in Konkani. Chuchu Manthu is the kindest person in Preet's world. He is also her best friend. They eat ice cream together. They sing and dance together. They do yoga together. One day, Preet sees Chuchu Manthu scoop handfuls of toffees from a jar and drop them from his bedroom window. She watches in amazement as he ducks under the windowsill, chuckling to himself. Cries of delight float up from the street. At the end of the lane is a school. When the lunch bell rings, Chuchu Manthu secretly drops toffees down to the school children as they pass under his window. After lunch, Chuchu Manthu walks back to his office. When he passes the children playing, he doesn't look at them. So, the children never guess that the hand that sends them toffees every day belongs to this thin, solemn man dressed in white. But one day, Chuchu Manthu has a dreadful pain in his stomach. As he's taken to the hospital, he presses Preet's hand one last time. Now, Preet sits in Chuchu Manthu's empty room. His yoga mat is on the floor. She remembers that long ago day when she had walked in and found a pair of long pajama clad legs wiggling in the air.
Help!
Preet had yelled.
Chuchu Manthu is ulta pulta!
Amma and Mahe had rushed into the room and burst out laughing. He's not ulta pulta. Amma said.
He is doing yoga,
Mahe said.
Yoga,
repeated 3-year-old Preet. She had watched with wondering eyes as Chuchu Manthu lifted his body on the palms of his hands like a bird about to fly away. Preet blinks. Nobody can fill the Chuchu Manthu shaped hole in her heart.
Where is Chuchu Manthu? Where is his kindness?
Wonders Preet. She looks under the yoga mat. She searches through his bedside drawers. She goes across to his cupboard and opens it. Oops! A white shirt tumbles out onto Preet's head. Chuchu Manthu had two white shirts and two pairs of white pants. He had worn them turn by turn every day. Now, there are only one shirt and one pair of white pants left in the cupboard, neatly ironed. Preet carefully folds the shirt and puts it back on the shelf. And that's when she finds it. Chuchu Manthu's jar of toffees. Preet's tears drop silently into it. A bell rings in the distance. It is lunchtime at the school down the lane. Soon the children will pass under Chuchu Manthu's window. But there's no one to give them toffees now. Yes, there is. Preet jumps up. She scoops handfuls of toffees from the jar and drops them from the window. Preet ducks under the windowsill, chuckling happily to herself. Cries of delight float up from the street.